Hello guys, my name is Zita Minaj and I am from the northwest region of Cameroon, Bamenda, and I am a contestant for the Avodian contest of the Prince and the Princess. I will be treating the topic poverty and with a case here in the northwest region with a family in the Bambi Lee village, where they will be telling us some of the challenges they have been facing as a result of their current situation, as well as proposing possible solutions that can be looked into and by the Avodians to remedy their situation that they are into right now. And right now we will be talking with our victim to like bring out some of these challenges they have been facing. Good morning, mama. Okay, I would like me to tell you some of the difficulties then when you don't face them as a result of this your current situation. You feel talk more,
yeah. The situation where they face them for the challenges poverty. Where would they live for this world where hunger. Then this world we don't make them. We need to get chop for chop. We need to get things to do and place to go. Then we feed. We picking the way they need to go for school. They would already in our inside house. Then place to go. We need to be able to go. So now the challenge is that we will be facing.
What did you say? We will feed you for you.
See what the feel. Say will not be help me for you. That say will not be help me like for feeding and for who feels where they feel struggle for sending the kids day for school. If should the case say school don't go, the way where school be don't go, then they feel help me for sending the kids for school.
These are early hours in the morning where these kids have been sent to fetch water, and because of poverty which has made the unavailability of food, they are forced to go under mango trees to pick up some for their empty tummy. As the saying goes, man cannot walk with an empty tummy. Mama Judy, who finally prepares something for her kids to eat, even though late and very small, one can see that the kids are very satisfied with the little their mother makes available for them, with the lovely smile on their faces as they eat up. Despite the little food, the nature of their clothes and poor environment, the kids always put up that lovely smile which keeps them going.
All right. We've heard from the horse's mouth, those are the challenges she has been facing as a result of her current situation. And back to her children, they have not been able to feed, go to school because they don't have work to do. So right now she is pleading with us, the Avodians, that if we could look into her situation by providing them with basic facilities like clothing for her children, and as well provide school fee. Yes, we the Avodians, we can look into her case by providing school fee for her children to return back to school if actually school get to resume anytime soon. Not forgetting, like, we can provide bags of rice, anything that can help this family to cope with. Ladies and gentlemen, it is at this point that I will say let's really look at this current situation of this woman and her kids back here in the Bambi Lee village. Thank you so much.